So here we are at Dorval Station, and it is snowing, and we got what looks like a freight coming through. It's having heavy snow now. And we've got another train over here. This is on the CN side of the tracks at Dorval Station. I may miss the front end, but at least I got the DPU. Starting to become like blizzard conditions now, actually. And it's only a little bit past 4 o'clock, but as you can see, it's starting to get dark here because of the time change. Close to the solstice. It's December 4th. The solstice is the 21st, and then it'll get lighter. But we still got about a week or two of more darkness to look forward to. still, I do like these freight trains at twilight like this. It's really cool. Really cool. This one kind of snuck up on me because I was watching the CP train, which was closer, and you couldn't really hear the locomotives on this one coming up. I heard the bell, but I didn't know where the bell was actually coming from. And oh, now we got a VIA train sneaking in. Okay, let's see if I can get... a little bit more of it. There's the Dorval station. This will probably be a longer stop since it's coming from Toronto, and a lot of people like to get off in the West Island. Sounds like they're just opening up the doors. All right, I think I'll let this one go here.